enormous amounts of money have flowed to the Clintons from foreign governments, foreign financiers, and businesses. Some of that money lands in their pocket. Some of it lands in their foundation.
Weakens economic development, feeds black markets and organized crime, and undermines the promise of democracy.